that I have loved so well, where our school played ball by the old gas yard wall, and we laughed. Home in the rain, running up the dark lane, past the jail and down behind the fountain. Those were happy days in so many, many ways. In the town I loved so well. In the early morning, in the shirt factory hall, called the women from Craig, the moor and the bar, whilst the man on the door played the mother's role, fed the children, and then they walked the dogs. And when times got tough, there was just about enough, but they saw it through without complaining. For her deep inside was a burning cry for the town I loved so well. There was music there in that dreary air, like a language that we could all understand. I remember that day when I earned my first pay, and I played in a small pickup band. And my youth, and to tell you the truth, I was sad to leave it all behind. There I learned about life, and I became a wife in the town I loved so well. Take it away. But when I return, how my eyes have burned to see how town could be brought to its knees by the armored cars and the bombed out and the gas that hangs on to every breeze. Now the army's installed by that old gas yard. their guns. Oh my God, what have they done to the town I loved so well? Now the music's gone, but they still carry on, for their spirits been bruised but never broken. They will not forget that their hearts are set on tomorrow and peace once again. For what's done is done, and what's won is won, and what's lost, well, is lost and gone forever. I can only pray for a bright, brand new day in the town I